If you put yourself before the scriptures repeatedly and regularly, you should find endurance, encouragement, and hope being shaped in your heart. It's almost as though what he's doing here is showing that as you do that, as you allow the scriptures to shape encouragement, endurance, and hope in you, the other thing that happens is that same mindset that Jesus had of putting others first will also be shaped in you as well.